Sometimes you will have instances where you will have to adjust the height, in other words, how far up or down your blade will cut the slot for a biscuit. This tool will have does have adjustable base. To release the base, you lower this locking level down. You have this little button with the scale right here. By rotating this button, you will cause the base to go up and down. Let's presume that we're dealing with the material that is approximately 1.5 inches thick, and you would like to have it in approximately 3/4 inch. What you will do, you will set your scale at 3/4 inch height. You lock the level, and you're ready to use it. But however, there is another good feature about this particular base. You can do something that is called angle cuts. There is a second locking level right here, which you let go, and you can adjust the angle of the cut by utilizing this little scale right there. Once you're at the angle that you desire, you just lock the plate, lock the level, and you're ready to go. Thank you.